Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll show you how to use Larix. Solid wallet will be used as an example in this tutorial, and it can be added in Google extension. Firstly, we need to get Sol airdrop from Solana testnet as the transaction fee. Press the wallet and browser, and then lock it. Switch the network to DevNet and press Request Airdrop. Now we need to add token to wallet. Press the wallet in the extension and click the little plus here. Switch to menu input and get token mint address from documentation. The documentation is at the bottom of dashboard page. Find step 3 in the guide and slide down to find the token mint address and copy it to our wallet. Click Add and do the same thing to other 4 tokens here. Now we need to connect wallet to Larix. Click Connect on the upper right corner and choose the wallet you use. Press Connect. Click Force It to get token airdrop for testnet. And wait for a few seconds to get the data loaded. Now let's try deposit. Click Supply button on the right side of the token you want to save. And type in the amount you would like to save. The maximum button here and the slider here also can be used to deposit a certain percentage of token. Click Supply and approve it in the wallet. Before we borrow token from Larix, we need to open the collateral button of deposit. Switch the button here and approve it in the wallet. Now we can start borrowing. Click the Borrow button on the right side of the token you want to borrow and type in the amount you want. The maximum button and the slider is also available. Click Borrow and approve it in the wallet. If you want to withdraw your deposit, you need to repay all your debt. Click the Repay here and use the maximum button to repay all your debt. Click Repay and approve it in your wallet. Close the collateral button. And withdraw your deposit. Approve it in your wallet. Now it's time to get reward. Click Larix button on the upper right corner and click Harvest to collect them. Approve it in your wallet. I will also introduce the market page and Larix page here. Click Market The main function of market page is to display the data of Larix and tokens. Press details button on the right side to see lending detail info for token, such as collateral factor and economic model. Now let's go to Larix page. Page Larix will be more focused on the data of Larix mining, such as amount in circulation and circulating market cap. Daily mining and supply mining APR for each token will also be shown here. Most importantly, Larix is the first lending project on Solana have mining function. That would be all. Please enjoy the lending world of Larix. And finally, if you find this video is helpful, please subscribe and leave any comment you want. Thank you.